Hello, my name is Kaylee Shibley, and today I'm going to be auditioning for choir at the University of Minnesota. And my part, I guess I would be an alto or a soprano too, so kind of like a mezzo. And I'm going to be singing Abby Anderson's Make Him Wait. It's kind of just a favorite song of mine. I feel like I can really connect with it, especially in just COVID, and it kind of is a song that I first listened to and I was like, oh my gosh, this is an amazing song. So that's what I'm going to be singing today. When he calls you, you don't have to answer right away. Make him wait. And when he all talks, before he asks you on a date, make him late. When his pony acts in the driveway and his eyes are midnight blue, take a deep breath, do the opposite of what you want to do. Make him late by the phone, at the door, meet your dad. Before that first kiss, he's gotta hold your hand. You can't get it back when you give yourself away. Yeah, a boy's gonna run, but a real man's gonna stay. Girl, make him wait. When he says that it'd be easier if you just stay the night, make him wait. And when you're wanna and you're thinking you just might, but make him wait. Ooh. Make him wait by the phone, at the door, meet your dad. By that first kiss, he's gotta hold your hand. You can't get it back when you give yourself away. Yeah, a boy's gonna run, but a real man's gonna stay. Make him wait. Ooh, make him wait. They told me love is worth the weight in gold, like that ring on your hand. So when you find the one, just stay in count, and he won't light. Make him wait in his tux, gently sings you down the aisle. Walk slow, take your time, while your daddy cries and your mama smiles. When they're throwing rocks into the air and those tin cans roll away, when you look into his eyes and realize it was worth the while to make him late. Make him wait.
Hey guys, that was my audition. I hope you enjoyed it. There will also be the sightseeing videos, of course, and a few other things and the scales. So I see you later. Hi, so this next piece or this next video will be my first scale audition. So yeah, it's example one, I believe. That's my range. I'm an alto, so. So this next session will be the lower register. I am going to be adding some doo-doos and just so I can help with the half step jumps. Ooh. that bottom note was the lowest note in my register, I believe. So yeah. Okay, and so for the last and final part of my audition, I will be doing the sing three exercise, and I will be singing on ah. I might switch to O for some of the other exercises, depending on my range, but I'll be starting just kind of going down the list. So first with medium loud, the legato sustained. That was that one. And then very loud. And then soft. And then loud with the marcato accented. And then medium loud with short and detached staccatos. And soft with staccatos. And then medium soft staccatos as fast as I can. Okay. That's it. I hope you enjoy.